Woo! We're packed. And we're ready to go. This time we're off to Arkansas to work on Mulberry Mountain for Backwoods Music Festival. And I'm not sure where this is going to land in an episode because there's been absolutely almost nothing bus related in the past week. But I guess with the transition of Art of Survival being the thing, our theme now, and just documenting where we're at. So here's the bus. And we're gonna leave her parked in the city this time. We got our phone numbers posted, the address to the garage that we rent right on this block. And we're gonna hope for the best. Chicago doesn't tow cars any relatively quickly. They will ticket you, boot you, and you will sit in that condition for almost a year before you'll get towed. Not to mention that bus is a little bit too big for most wreckers to come and tow away. So we're looking at worst case scenario, a ticket or two. Probably gonna be something like street sweeping. But as you can see, like, the other side of our street is an industrial area. I've parked my van here for quite some time now. We feel good about it. I think we're gonna be all right. But time to hit the road again, y'all. Here we go. Check my corners. And off into the night we go. Backwoods, and we are on site. We're pretty early. The stage is barely even built. Just the infrastructure that stays here on the property is up. That's up year round. But no food vendors on site yet. At least the porta potties are running. That's important. But yeah, sweet. So I mean, you guys get the idea. At this point, we get on site, we build it, we have a good time, tear it down, on to the next one. So I'll try and record different stuff, festival related this time around. We'll see what we can come up with. What up, y'all? So, for Backwoods, they have it at a place called Marvin's Mountain. And Marvin's Mountain hugs the Ozark National. So,
Mulberry Mountain.
Mulberry Mountain. Sorry, Marvin's Mountain is what? That's Philadelphia?
No, that's West Virginia.
Well, Mulberry Mountain. So, we're out here foraging the Ozarks just outside of the national park line. So we're not doing anything legal. And now it's got like some wild onions and some dandelions. We'll make a fool's food later. We are looking for morels, but morels were spotted in this area 2 weeks ago.
Are you sure you don't want to hit me? Oh. Alright, 13, 12, 13, 17, 9. Shit, hold on. Oh, wait, hold on. See you. What? You're gonna stay? Blackjack, what are you doing, man? Okay, 15.
They're trying to make me stop in 5 minutes, but fuck that. Thank you.
they're turning it down on him.
I'm mad. They cut him off.
It's cold. And it just cut off all the trees. What up, y'all? The lighting's probably super dark right now, but we're just getting back from the Backwoods Music Festival down in Arkansas. And coming right around the corner.
What if it's gone?
At Look at our baby just chilling. No tickets, whoop, whoop.
No tickets, nobody broke into it.
Awesome. So we're back, and we're back in town for 3 weeks, so we get some actual time to work on the bus. It didn't all work out down in Tennessee during winter. Sucks, everything got put back 2 months behind, but let's do this. So lonely out here. Mm-hmm. Little lonely bus on the corner.